Welcome back, my dog means to the dog void ruled by me, now 51. And today, welcome back to V2 Reactions. And also after what the last video I just made today, we all need to be happy, start getting back into being happy, getting mood of being happy all the time, and being excited for what's happening, especially with recently. And also, sorry, I ate like literally 20 minutes ago and the food still, for some reason the food moves around whenever I start talking too much. But either way, yes, after my recent video, if you don't know, I made the fourth theory video. I made that, and like I said, there's no evidence there. That's just my observations on that thing. But either way, it's time for us to get back happy. It's time for us to be happy, and we just want to make it this video because I'm going to be happy again. But either way, here it is, what's going on. Right now, we're watching V2 Reaction, and what's been happening is the most unlikely collab of the top streamers, Iron Mouse and Kai Cenit. And this is going to be by Moo Clips, so I will leave the link down below so you don't have to hear my beautiful voice. But I have to say how wonderful this is to see this happening. This is great. I love this, that the fact that these two are collabing, especially after everything has been happening, the situation has been going on so crazy. It's been going on out of control lately, and I'm glad this is happening because it should help, like, spread the word that what's happening and help, like, and also, hopefully, not take this out of proportion, which more than likely people who are watching this are probably going to take out of proportion. Who watch this is going to be out of control. But either way, I like the fact this is happening because this could basically set awareness to basically their VTubers exist and hopefully get more normies into this, because basically I've seen a lot of other content creators, and they don't usually look at VTubers. They don't talk about it. They just let it be. But like I said in one of my other videos, that we need to start normalizing this. Now, not as an aggressive normalization, but trying to normalize it to basically let other people know that, yes, they exist, they're here. I mean, literally, and also, I think it'd be great for collabs to happen between, non-VTubers and non-VTubers. I mean, literally, VTubers have been collabing every 5 seconds. I mean, well, other content creators, they usually don't collab with other people as much. Basically, now I'm saying they don't collab, they do collab, and just saying that non-VTubers haven't been collabing as much, which I'm hopefully this year could basically start changing that, and we'll see the ecosystem start evolving to basically we start collabing with different people, not just the communities we are in, but also different other people. And just to let you know, I know there have been collabs before with VTubers. There have been VTubers collabing together with non-VTubers, I know. I'm just saying that this could help spread the word even further, because especially since right now, there's been so much hate against Iron Mouse for no apparent reason and VTubers in general. I hope this helps in some way. That's just me saying that. I do hope. But either way, that's my other thing. Right now, we're going to be enjoying Kai Cenit and Iron Mouse basically doing collab right here, and we're going to be seeing what's going to happen. All right, this is by Moo Clips, and like I said, if you don't want to see me without my beautiful voice, and just to let you know, if you know about VTubers, some VTubers have models that show off skin. Some of them don't show off less skin. Some of them have basically physics. Some of them have physics on the freaking on the pillows in the front and the cake on the back. And some of them have clothing on, which literally still has the physics. And some of them are say-so, some of them are not. And more like something tells me that's not going to be say-so at all here. Either way, right now, if you don't want to hear that, this is my warning. If you look like leave. I mean, literally, me talking about it in the beginning, this should give you enough time to leave. Either way, once I start, it's going to be on your guys' and gals' heads. If you finish this video, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy it. And if you watch it and still help me and still hate me for it, thank you for watching. I still love you guys. And thank you, my dark beans. Either way. Doesn't matter. But right now, my dog means 3, 2, 1. Let's begin. Take it away, you guys.
Hi.
This could be just. Hey, Lou.
What's up? Hi.
Yo, can you see me?
Yeah, I can see you.
Yo.
The technology is amazing.
Hi, these days.
What's up? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you loud and clear.
Holy shit, this is crazy.
Yo, shout out to you, Iron. How you doing?
You're the star right now. I'm just here for the ride.
I'm not gonna lie. This is crazy. Like, I see you on the big screen. That's crazy. Wait, how can I become like a VTuber? Like, how can I become one?
But you gotta go to Iron Mouse's house right now. So if you go through that
door, you gotta come to my house.
Wait, I can go to her house from this door right here.
from that door.
Yeah, you can come to my house right
now. Oh, this is going to be interesting. Let's see. Instant transfusion, possibly.
Wait, hold on. Okay. I want to walk through the door.
Oh, shit. He's transforming. I can
see it.
Getting
ready.
Let's see.
I'm getting ready.
Let's get see. Oh, man. He's so excited.
Daddy's so excited. He's so excited. He doesn't even know what to do with himself right now.
I bet.
If you want.
No, I like the background scene.
I'm coming in.
I'll move over here to the side.
I'm coming in.
Let's see it. Man, look at this stuff.
Yeah!
Man.
Holy shit. Damn.
Kai says a ride in the VTuber universe.
My fault. Hold on. Oh, we in it, motherfucker. Yeah. Oh, we in it, motherfucker.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at how enjoyment he is.
Oh, my gosh. Yo, I'm in it, man.
Man, he's so happy.
It's a little scuffed right now, but that's part of the charm.
That's part of the charm.
You know, I just went through the portal, so it's very new. But I'm not
that makes sense.
Get used to it.
Been to the VTuber new era, like into the world.
Like normal. Hi everybody, it's your boy KC3000. I'm in a virtual world. I'm now. So damn, like this is not. It's harder than it looks.
It's really hard.
I heard.
I have to say, we did a lot of legwork for your model because we had to do it pretty quick.
Oh, man. Look at my feet. He's trapped between dimensions.
Damn. I'm gonna try to sit right here. I'm here, Jack!
Jack, I'm in the room, I'm gonna try! Oh, this is awesome. This is awesome.
I wish I could hear what he was saying.
Bobby, huh? Hey, what a man on that beat.
Oh my god, this is so awesome. It's great.
Damn, I got an iced out watch. My hat looking good. Chain on my neck. You feel me?
Sorry, there was an ad right there. By the way, back on topic.
I ain't gonna lie. First of all, I wanna say something, okay?
Let's see.
I want to say congratulations. Now I'm here for real, so I can really say congratulations.
Something, there's eyes in the background.
You inspired me to do this thing that I'm doing for raising a lot of money for a good cause. You
that
feel what I'm saying?
Is awesome.
And
look at that, being so humble right now.
I'm now building my school in Nigeria. And I watched partial
nice.
your subathon, and it was great. Now I
this is great. This is awesome.
A lot of people to I know I
wait,
know
what do you mean humble?
A lot of Twitter of people just downplaying what you do, and I want to say like, even though it's not like the usual thing that they normally do, I want to go ahead and give you a flower because you are trying. It's something new. You feel what I'm saying? It's something very new and fresh to the world, and people don't understand
it's
it.
It's still fresh.
But they should never discredit a lot of things that you've done. You
yeah,
know what I'm saying.
It's still, this VTuber stuff is still fresh, but
people find it weird.
Should be happy about this.
It's cool. You feel what I'm saying? I want to go ahead and give you your flowers right here, right now. Stand up. I know y'all have a huge community, by the way. I serve Twitch, and there's a lot of VTubers out there. So
oh yeah, there's a lot.
As a VTuber, don't care what people say. This is y'all lane. Y'all have fun, and I'm not gonna lie. Now being here, I might just become a VTuber.
That'd be awesome.
I feel like, man,
basically you'll be like Philly and breaking stuff every 5 seconds.
Athletic, like in this world, I'm way more athletic. No cap.
If he does, he'll be breaking stuff like Philly.
I just want to say thank you for having me here. You. Like, I'm happy to have you here with me. And I have to say,
nice.
Congratulations to you for
thank
breaking
you.
The sub record again.
Again.
And reaching such a high goal. I just want to say, chat, what the fuck? We have to get him to a million. What's going on here?
Yeah.
Come on now.
Nah, so they've done more than enough. I'm not going to lie. I think it's going to get this crazy, but it's absolutely insane. And I'm just.
It's flying on the table.
I'm looking around right now and everything looks. Crazy chat. If you get chat on this side, it's insane. I'm not gonna lie. And just know, I want you to personally know that I got your back to defend you whenever, wherever.
That's what I'm talking about.
Like, deadass, you are so popular.
That's what I'm talking about.
Like, you are so...
I'm not going to say that, but...
That's going on with
say anything, but let's just say that's been integrated.
Keep being you. Don't ever change,
you're
right?
You're too kind. What do you say? You're so kind. You're
not
so
for real.
Nice.
Just keep being you. For real, not for real.
Oh, my God. This is awesome.
Like, people can be sometimes and...
Yeah, people can be speaking a-holes, but still.
You know, people...
We just keep going.
People don't... Like, when they don't understand something and they're confused about something...
We're back to the Middle Ages. Let's just say that.
It's okay because, you know...
It's all magic.
Hopefully one day they'll get it. Hopefully one day they'll...
Hopefully.
And, you know, I'm just here because I want to have fun and...
It's like back in the Middle Ages. Like, they don't understand, so it's magic.
Just make people...
Heresy! Laugh.
You know, I'm just doing my thing, you know?
Yeah. I feel that. I feel that. Oh, what's it called? Can you do like a motivational speech? I'll be doing these motivational speech. So can you do something to motivate? Can you do something to motivate others? Like,
there you go.
Something to motivate people.
Am I gonna do a speech now?
Oh, speech time.
What's a good speech to motivate people?
Right. I mean, I can do a little speech.
Wait, is there a way to add music? You ready? When the music starts.
I'm ready.
Let's
I'm
do it.
I'm good at giving speeches. But I could do my best. I'll do my best right now. I just want to say, chat, I started VTubing because I was lonely. And I was lonely because I lived my life isolated because of my medical condition. Mm-hmm. And it's been very, very tough. I basically started streaming out of that. And it's been a long road. Mm-hmm. I never expected to get to this point in my life. And now I'm at a point where I can support my family, take care of my parents, take care of my family.
That's great.
And
that's
take care
awesome.
Of myself and actually stream and do things that I never thought were possible in my life. And I know that sometimes living is hard.
Kai.
Living with a chronic illness is hard. Living in any type of situation is hard. But if you keep on persevering and keep on dreaming and believing, which was something that I didn't even have for myself. There was a point in my life where I didn't believe in myself and I didn't have dreams or hopes because I just honestly thought that, you know, nothing was ever going to go right for me. But, you know,
listen to these words, people.
You know, things just started falling into place, which I did not expect. And if you just keep on working hard and keep on dreaming and hoping, it can happen to you too. And you just need to keep that positivity up and keep that dream alive inside of you. Even though, you know, you might feel like...
I like your weird ear wiggles.
You
horn wiggles.
Don't ever let that fire go out ever in your life.
Well, vicious speech.
You know?
So, bro, that was an ad there.
I'm not good at speeches, so I don't really...
Yeah, I'm not good at speeches either.
No, that
that's
okay
good,
or not.
That's good.
Yeah. Believe in yourself.
Yeah, good. Believe in yourself. Believe in the me that believes in you.
That was good. Damn, that was... Hey, chat. Come on, clap it up for Iron Mouse, chat. Clap it up for Iron Mouse, chat.
Nice.
That was amazing. First of all, thank
yes.
you so much. We got a few hours left. This is amazing. What is it like? What town is this, or like what city is this?
This city. Well, I just want to say this is Vishojo country. This is the country that we live in with the
Vishojo country
YouTuber company.
Oh,
I'm not in my normal place, you know.
Yeah. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. Y'all snap with my the way I look right now. I look good. I look good. Y'all made y'all did good. I don't care.
Well, now you can be your 3D self anytime you want, because that it's you. It's you now.
Yep, it's you now.
Oh, my God.
Welcome to the world of VTubers, Kai.
Thank you so much.
Welcome.
Thank you so much.
No, thank you. But first, I have to ask you a question.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Oh, that's right.
First off, I was wondering, now that you have your 3D body, would you like to come on my dumb little VTuber podcast, maybe?
I will. Yes.
There you go.
About more things.
Yes.
Well, that's gonna be great.
Let's chop it up. Let's find out a date to do it, and I'm here.
Yeah.
This would be great.
You know, you're super busy, and
you know why I
want to
do it.
Right,
I want to do it because it's just fun and it's new. So I definitely would like to do it. Yes.
Hey, get ease into it.
That's
yes.
Awesome.
Ease into it.
Like, what's the craziest thing we can do?
You can do a lot of stuff. You can have a concert like this. You can sing.
Can we make my virtual setup? With the cheetah print carpet and stuff, like my virtual room.
Of course.
Wow. Do what you want. Welcome to the world of virtual.
Can we do the podcast there? Can we do the podcast there? Like, can we do the podcast in that room virtually?
You know what? I'll make it happen.
Hey.
Thank you so much.
We're doing this. Thank you. I'll react to that when it happens. Oh,
thank you so much, Iron Mouse. Thank you so much.
Huggies.
I would hug you, but I can't move my arms right now. I don't have arm tracking.
Thank you so much. All right, well, I'm about to go back to the real world. I got to leave through the door that way.
Yeah.
Have an amazing night.
It's nice seeing you here.
Where are you from?
Me? I'm Puerto Rican.
Puerto Rican!
Hey!
I've been to Puerto Rico.
Boricua, baby.
I've been to Puerto Rico.
Nice. Puerto Rico.
Yes.
Ooh.
Do you like it?
Yeah, but it was raining a lot the time I went, though.
Oh, man. Yeah.
That's sad.
No rain.
Yeah, but it's all good now.
I can recommend you so many good places.
Nice. Yeah.
Well, you have an amazing night, all right?
You too. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Nice seeing this.
Your subathon and congratulations.
Congratulations, Kai. Congratulations,
you.
Iron.
Have an amazing night.
No,
Iron
Mouse. Bye.
Why do I keep saying it like
that?
Bye.
Hi. All right. Now I'm back to normal. I don't even know production can see me.
See you later. It was nice meeting you.
See you, Iron Mouse. And see you, Kai. Wait, how long is this?
Be safe.
Okay.
Bye. All right, bye.
This is great.
Bye.
This.
That's a W, chat.
That is a W.
Chat, that's a fucking W.
That was. Sorry, that was an ad right there. But. As I was saying, sorry about that. That was an ad there. But yeah, it is great to see that. It is fantastic. And also, congratulations over here as well. Also, sorry, you hear noise in the back. There's like a lot of noise in there. Like I said this before, my house is like freaking small. But either way, I'm glad this happened. I'm happy to see this happening, to see Kai and Iron Mouse like talking to each other. And basically, hopefully this will bring more awareness to VTubers and basically make this more normalized, because we really do need to see. Now, I'm not saying we should. I'm just saying make more normalized, because of course VTubers aren't normalized. It's just in a wrong way. I'm just saying that we should be, you know, seeing that basically respect each other and respect VTubers. Not go after them for no reason, because, well, come on. They have models that can literally look like that. I mean, come on. I think we've all imagined ourselves in some form or not. I mean, literally, I want to be in a giant suit of armor. I mean, have you not seen Space Marine? I want to be in a giant suit of armor, like being a tank. Like, seriously, come on. Or become a giant monster. Either way, it's all great. Anyway, that's basically about it. I have, like, nothing else left to say, but I'm glad this happened, and I hope more collabs happen in the future with VTubers and non-VTubers, because it would be a really good change to the ecosystem of, you know, content creating. But, yeah, that's basically about it. I have nothing else left to say. I probably forgot about anything, but either way, what do you think about this? Did you enjoy this? Are you happy that this has happened? Do you think, and also, does this change your purview to VTubers in general? And do you... And that way, or do you think for some reason this is bad? I don't know. Anyway, let me know in the comments. And that's about it. And for right now, comment, subscribe down below to join my dark army. Come on, you guys know you got no choice. I'm your dark ruler. You have no other choice but to do this. Yeah, I'm seriously, you got no choice. Come on, dark ruler here. Like and share the video to help spread my influence around. And don't forget to also press the black bell button to be notified whenever my videos pop up. And if I got anything, I'll let you know in the next video. But yeah. Or just come to my channel every once in a while to see up with one another. Because you know how it is. YouTube channels are better. And yeah, that's about it. And for once again, congratulations to Iron Mouse, congratulations to Kai. And for right now, my dark... Yeah, just keep it like that. My dark minions. Dismissed!